pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
News crew, I choose you!
Hi guys, the news crew. I'm Marcus.
I'm James.
I'm Edward.
I'm Dwayne.
And we edit like all the news.
And Dad.
Some other people.
Yeah. Behind Canva of the camera.
Uh-huh.
He does most of the editing. I come up with some of the ideas and I do some of the, most of the time lapse.
I airdrop all the stuff.
And I know me.
What do you mean by that? Is he means he learns from.
I learned from Marcus
and he even helps me sometimes with some of the time lapse and all that other stuff. And
okay,
I help with the Legos.
Okay. So basically, we just felt like we needed like a little introduction so that you guys know who's editing the news. So that if you guys like have any ideas, you can come to like one of us and just like tell
or,
us
or
like,
or
what you
others.
Feel like needs to be on the news.
Oh, or wait, or maybe come up with make a little mailbox with this, put like the
maybe,
little
thing. Like, although it has to be, you know, appropriate.
Yeah, let's have a mailbox.
Or you can go to the other news crew members.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they
we should tell them how to sign up. If you guys want to be in the news crew,
just ask Miss Samara.
Yeah, go to Miss Samara and be in.
Get the application from her, and when you're like, done filling it out,
let your parents sign it.
And give it back.
You gotta write down why.
As you can tell, we're very disoriented.
Yeah. Especially me. I'm the
most disoriented.
You know
yeah.
They say opposites attract.
Wait, what? I'm quiet and Debbie. Did he just like, did he just like,
no, what's a big
Can eagles run? Can lions soar? Can dragons work as a team? Can wolves jump? We will find out at our pep rally. Who will be our final house cup champion of the school year? Consensio? Quantum? Meraki? Versanter? I can't wait to find out.